All right, 5-3-1 squat. It's Threes Day today. It's colder than hell in Minnesota. If you haven't heard, it's about 10 below zero. I got it up to about 35 in the garage. That's at the end of the workout. It's pretty damn cold out here. I went up to 455. It was a big set. Had to get at least three, of course. I got four. Pretty disappointed, so I did another four. And I was pretty disappointed still, so I tried again. I got five. I wanted six or seven, but I guess with the weather, it's pretty cold. What did I expect? So today's beer is Full Sail Wreck the Halls Happy Holiday Ale. An IPA glass. It's pretty good. Not very happy, I don't think, but that's what they claim. Happy Holiday Ale. I've had it years before too, and it was always a good beer. And it wasn't outrageously priced. It was only $5, I think. So cheers. See you next time.